Right now, police search for a hit-and-run suspect after a person was killed near Flamingo and Howard Hughes Parkway.
And 13 Action News anchor Carla Wade right now is live on the scene with the latest details here. Carla.
Yeah, Todd and Trisha, it is now very eerily quiet on this stretch of Flamingo, which is normally a very busy street here. I'm going to take a look behind me. You can see where police are still investigating several hours after this happened. This happened just around 2:30. We're being very careful with what we're showing you in our shot here. That's because the coroner has not removed the body yet. We are told that we believe the person who died in this crash was a bicyclist. You can see there in the shot that there was a mangled bicycle. That's what we're told at this time. This all happened around 2:30 this afternoon at Flamingo and Tuscany Casino Drive. We're told that the suspect in this hit-and-run crash ditched the car at the Silver Sevens parking lot. Police were able to locate that car. Right now, we want to show you this picture. This is a picture that police tweeted out probably about an hour ago. They say that this person is the suspect in this hit-and-run crash that has left one person dead. Now, we are now awaiting a news briefing from police that is supposed to occur at 5:30 to get a little bit more information on exactly what happened here and more details about the victim and where they are right now in that search for that suspect. We'll bring that information to you live at 6 o'clock. Reporting live, Carla Wade, 13 Action News, elevating Las Vegas.